back up, but the climb is gonna be a nightmare. Say we're the luckiest motherfuckers around. Worth fucking moving to for this alone. I can see why you'd want knee pads. You going up this motherfucker? Good time to stretch my legs out. See why you want knee pads.
What, pads?
No. That would have been a nice bench to fucking smoke a bone on. drop off. Dude, if you wipe on this last section, Dave, you're gonna fall about 8 feet. There's a drop off with three fucking rocks and mud. I'm on the side of the trail waiting for you. To get an airlift. Holy shit. Drop off. Wow. Dude, if you don't know those rocks are there, you're fucked. doesn't sound good. Gonna do the whirly cues here or what? Out here, since nobody's coming out, would be a great place to smoke a joint. Tell me you agree. I mean, who the fuck's just gonna randomly take the craziest trail?